This is a real true story about the devil's possessed woods of Kingsley. Before I even knew about it and before I was a Christian, the devil worshippers used to come here.
After we had our experience here, this other guy said he had one too, walking through these woods.
Here's what happened.
The next night, he told us that he told his friend about it, and his friend said, "I don't believe it." He told his friend that, "I seen it, and I still don't believe it myself." The next night, his friend decided to go with him to check it out for themselves. And this is what happened to the both of them that night.
"Hey, kid, what do you think you're doing back here?"